Greetings everybody, Black Show here. Welcome to a new series on my channel called This War of Mine. It's a really nice game, which is a different take from the usual stuff. I'm playing with DLC, Innoidance 3, I also have like the Shattered DLC, I don't, the little ones? Yeah, the little ones. I don't want to change settings because freaking YouTube copyright infringement or something like that, and I also want to hear my voice. Okay, apply. What is this? Well, I don't have a controller. What is that? All around the world. All right, the language, list of credits, exit, and we are on version 303. Okay, I am not sure, probably there won't be a trainer for this one, but we'll see. I literally, apart from the basic premise where we are playing civilians in a war, not like your typical soldier, I just don't have much of a clue what's going on. And yeah, perhaps music is too, like, quiet. I'm not sure, to be honest. Yeah, this is a group of civilians in a rather destroyed building. And we kinda have to figure out what we are going to do. Put him for the war. Vision cooking show. Looking for food and shelter. Okay, he's a good cook. He's a fast runner. And I don't know. Yeah, we don't really have that much stuff. She's taking care of this. I'm just like looking for possible options. That's the problem I have, like... Like, I don't know what I should... put, you know? We literally have to grab materials, basic items, no food though. Which is a problem. Components we need, don't have that one. Simple heater, this is something that we'll need. Heater and rainwater collectors are something that we'll need. There's even a tank outside. Sure. Oh, that's how it works. I mean, he's a fast runner, so I want him to scavenge. He's sick, so guarding won't work. Some food, materials, meds. Yeah, but it's far. try to steal from them. Yeah, probably not. Herbs, electric parts, clean water. I mean, he should work without food. Oh, also I don't have any, like, any weapon. So, let's see how this will work. Cause I'm pretty sure that... Oh, I'm controlling completely different... Yeah, good thing I picked that option with that where you don't steal. I know, it's bad. Like, we don't have materials, I know. Like, for fuck's sake. I mean... How? We should have much more than that. I have 40... No, wait, that's components. Wait a moment, so... Wait, we all have components? What? Oh, wait, I am fucking dumb. I think I am fucking dumb. And there's actually a reason why I want to put them... No wait, because here it probably will be cold. Maybe. I'm not sure. And the closer they are, I think... I mean, you learn something. Let's go this. But you learn something every day. But in advance... that could be useful too. Yeah, let's make it. But yeah, essentially it's like... you're gathering stuff, you're...